got 2 laps of fuel left. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.